So I bought the truck under 2 years ago. I wanted a good running board. I did some research online and I looked at a lot of things, and the nicest ones I could find with a great warranty were the rough country. It says a lifetime warranty, full replacement warranty. So I bought the running boards, installed them. They were really easy to install. I was really impressed with how fast they were shipped through a Canadian company, Tdot Performance. Well, about a year or a year and a half after now, that's about how old the running boards are, I noticed that they completely broke out in rust, especially the passenger side, which isn't used very much on my truck. I contacted Tdot after several weeks and several emails. They said they'd contact Rough Country. When they come back to me about a week later, they said Rough Country doesn't cover coatings. What is covered in a lifetime full replacement warranty if coating isn't part of it?
A product is only as good as how it's stood behind. So in your experience right now, how satisfied are you with Rough Country's service?
I would never buy anything that said Rough Country on it again at this point.